37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 2 minutes, 41 seconds. My longest yet.
Yuna, it's time!
Coming!
You're diving like a real pro, yeah?
You'll always be the pro, Waka.
I don't know. It's been so long since I trained.
You have gotten a little chubby.
No!
And you're not even the one having the baby. It's been 2 years. I've learned how to hold my breath for more than 2 minutes now. It takes more than physical strength, and there are some tricks you can't be taught. It took practice, lots and lots of practice. I just had to keep trying until I figured it out for myself. And you know what? Back then, I didn't think there were any tricks to it at all. I didn't have time to think. An eternal calm. A slightly chubby Waka. And my 2 minutes, 41 seconds. It's not much, but it's enough.
Lady Yuna, it is a pleasure to meet you. I heard your speech 2 years ago in the stadium, but seeing you this close, you look so much more. I mean, you are truly beautiful.
That's very kind of you to say.
The reason I've come here today is to talk to you about my grandson. He's joined the Youth League, you see. I've nothing against the League, mind you. It's just me and the missus belong to New Yevon. My grandson used to attend all the party meetings with his parents, of course. That is, until one day. I'm sure being around people his own age can't be bad for the boy. Still, I am worried about him. I feel, how shall I say this? Like our grandchildren are moving too quickly.
In the last 2 years, new groups have been springing up all over. Everyone wants to be part of a new age. Everyone wants to build a new age. Everyone wants to build a new Spira. And they're all racing to find their own way to do it.
I only want what's best for him. But it troubles me when we agree on so little.
People have different ideas. And sometimes, they disagree on the right thing to do. Some people worry about what the new age will bring. Sometimes, I worry too. I just have to tell myself that for now, I'm doing the right thing. I understand how you feel. But Tastio, maybe you should try talking to your grandson first. He may walk a different path, but I'm sure he wants the same for Spira, as we all do.